Hi, my name is Manoj Verma. I am working as Field Application Engineer in Toradex Systems, India Private Limited. Today I am going to show you how our modules can be used to implement point of sales terminal. So this is the demo which we have created. Here we have used Colibri VF50 module, which is based on NXP's Vibrid VF50 processor. It is a single core processor which is running at 400 MHz. It has onboard 128 MB RAM and 128 MB NAND flash. We have connected three peripherals. One is Honeywell's QR code scanner, which is connected to USB port of the carrier board. Second, we have thermal printer, which is RS232 based, connected over here. This is a 12 volt power supply. And then we have a 7-inch TFT display, which is resistive touch. So this is the user interface of the point of sales terminal. The application is developed using C# .NET Compact Framework version 3.5 on Windows CE 6 as operating system. Although we can even use Windows Embedded Compact 7 or Windows Embedded Compact 2013. The first tab, which you can see here, is for the quick information about our modules. So you can see if I press any of these buttons, suppose IMX6, the thermal printer will print its specification. So here you can see the specifications of Colibri IMX6 module. So if you press any of these buttons, the thermal printer will print the specific module's specifications. The second tab is quick quote. In this window, you can get the quotes printed from thermal printer. You can select any of the module or the carrier board. So if I select, suppose Colibri PSA320 module here, and you can see the thermal printer will print its price quote. And now if I deselect this and select I0 carrier board and press done, the quote for the I0 carrier board will be printed. The third tab in the application is bill received. Here we have options to print bill or move any item into the bad stock or remove any item. As of now, there is no item added. So first we need to add up one item here. Suppose I'll take this Colibri PXA320 module and I scan its QR code. The application will prompt me if I would like to add it. I'll press yes and the item is added. Now if I scan it again, the application will show that this is added. And now I can print the bill receipt for this, as you can see here. In the next two tabs, we have option to see the current stock information or the bad stock information. So this is the tab which will show you the good stock information. All the items will be listed here, and you even have option if you want to clear that. Similarly, the next tab will show you the bad stock information. You can even clear the bad stock here. That's all about this application. Thanks for watching the video.